I'm just checking if the Elgato loses its connection. No, it looks like it didn't. Okay. Hope it brings in my 30 coin. Oh, there you go. Dirt. That's just what I was wondering. Subtitles on. Don't tell anybody. Arnett, make. Would you like to send your play there to Arnett? No. Okay. Yeah, I did that. I installed all the patches to Luid. Don't worry about that. Start to even console, make sure to take a break. A camera movement is bothering you, try turning camera wobble off in the options menu. It may help to resolve the problem. It's a very bare bones menu. Game assist on. Invert Y axis. Camera speed, I'll leave that on for now. Everything on for aim assist. Okay. Display, blur on screen, less or normal, normal. Tutorial on, phone icon. Set the icon that is displayed when the phone rings to on or off. Off, I guess that's default. Only when aiming. Always display. Okay. Start. Alright, I guess normal is your uncle.
Hey baby!
Hey.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
She's babysitting Wesker. Dun dun dun.
Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan.
Ethan.
I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
That's her.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
That's a 1-800 number. So said Principal Skinner.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, But she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Is that live action?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to
it's
find
probably
out
like composite.
Happened.
That's live. That's like video filmed. Wait. That looks like fucking video. It's so weird. It's a weird choice. I guess it's actual gameplay. So think about the fidelity of it. Look like the video. Listen, Deloitte, if you're gonna ask these logical questions,
this is the place.
Thanks for playing the game trophy, I guess. Alright, same controls. Pushing left stick to run. Yep. It's nice and bright. Yeah, the footage made it look like video. There was some weird like artifacting going on or blurry pixelness going on. Oh, cool. I got a map. Can I move the map around? Yep. No files. Man, the camera doesn't, or the gameplay doesn't pause even during, like, reading the files, it looks like. Let me see what's down here. Is a tripod. Oh, this is the camera, guys. Unfucking believable. Clancy, where'd he go? Tonight on Surrogators. Sneak into Luciana Ghost House. Can I open it? Join us. Oh, that's cool. You can see them. Wish you could zoom in. Accept her gift. Okay, something tells me this is the way I'm supposed to go. Because there's so much, like, stuff over here. So maybe I was supposed to interact with the gate, and the gate was like locked, so I gotta find an alternate way in. I assume that's what happened. Hello? Hello? Time to play the game. Bees. Oh, shit. Hello. That looks like a doorway of some sort. I'm not sure what this is. Crouch. Can I pick one themselves? Damn, he crouches low. These birds got fucked up. Aha. A clue. Driver's license. Huh. That's what I said, Mr. Trophy Guy. Email. From Mia Winters, July 18, 2017, to Ethan Winters, Louisiana Baker Farm, come get me. Midrunner has covered in a strange black substance. You a monster yet? Oh, here we go. This is the start of the demo. Boo. Damn, looks like some time has passed since the demo. Cleaned up real good. This was covered like in a horse carcass or some shit. That's the same animation. Same bird. Over 20 missing in 2 years. To go upstairs, to go downstairs first. Oh, okay. So tape recorders. Sure, let's do it. Oh, Doc is here. Direct house footage. I assume this is sewer gators. Alright, let's see if the fuse is still there. Nope, the fuse not here. Okay, that's like some sort of skin or some shit. I'm not sure. They took the creepy dolls out. It's a creeper shot. Did Star Wars take this photo? Okay. Oh, this guy even creepier. Alright. Nope, don't have anything there yet. Same animation? Yeah, same animation. So, cell. Does look like the owners. Can I open that yet? I can. Oh, the stairs is back. Oh yeah, I kind of wish I could save myself and play this game in VR first, but I didn't want to wait anymore. Is this the same tape? Rehearsal? Did I say that before? Clancy, yeah, it's the same tape.
Did you find this guy?
All right, let me stop the video. I'm not gonna watch it. Cause I think you watched that video just to learn that you can pull the... pull the lever. All right, should I go downstairs? You can't go down here in the demo. Not outside of the scripted scenario. Oh, that's not good. Right, I guess I can't. I'm not going anywhere else now.
Damn it.
No, that's not good. Can't crouch in here. Hello. Guess I'll avoid the bubbles just to be safe. Oh yeah, I'd imagine. Oh fuck, first jump scare. Time to jump scare. Let's see how long have I been streaming. Sorry, I gotta check. Minutes, so let's see, less than 20 minutes first jump scare. Hey Fred, that's pretty detailed. Oh, the maggots are freaking modeled. I don't want to look at that. It creeps me out when maggots are modeled like that.
Thank you so much.
It looks like pretty legitimate.
There are a lot of people who come to see this.
Or animated. I meant to say animated when they move. Aha. Uh-huh. It's a sale. Not a lot of items to pick up. Fuck. Okay. Little kitties. My loving daddy will not bed me anymore for, okay, I can't read that reliably. It's probably some sort of nursery rhyme that I don't recognize. Oh, that's fucked. I'm not sticking my hand in syringe toilet. Oh yeah, thanks for the follow. Sorry, excuse me. I didn't realize you weren't following me.
Mia?
Oh hey. Nope, I gotta open that. Oh, bolt cutter is good. Ben dead, Harold dead, Arthur... Wait. Ben dead, Harold turned, Arthur turned, Tamara turned, Craig dead, Layla dead, Sean dead, William dead, Travis turned, Peter dead, Andre dead, Clancy left, he escaped. Oh shit. Maya, nothing, Heidi turned, Clyde dead, Lindsay turned, Steven turned, Nathaniel dead, Edward dead, Nadine dead, Alex dead, Tom dead, Reed turn, Susan turn, Joseph dead, David dead. I'm not gonna be angry because you haven't followed. Like, what the fuck? Have my eye in you, conspicuous hallway. Bremo. You gonna be a creepy woman?
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Get Ethan? The fuck out of here, Ethan.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Alright. She's been like indoctrinated or whatever. Or semi-indoctrinated.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Kept your figure. No. Don't worry, I got the rear. I got our six. Nobody's gonna sneak up on us. No jump scares here.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Well, if we just go. Oh, wait, we can't go the way we just came. I could have climbed that broken ladder, though, in real life. I know I'm a big guy, but I could have climbed that ladder. Alright, any of these chains could have been a good weapon. I'll pick the shit up and use it. I don't give a fuck. I'll fight these fucking hillbillies.
Mia, we have to talk. message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
We have now, I assume she changed clothes. I assume she, like, has had some semblance of a normal life here.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Yeah, the textures, because I think the game is made for VR. Some of the fidelity isn't that high. She's gonna be fucked to come across the corner. Nope, she's still here.
There. It's there. This is it.
Oh, nice and cozy.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
All right, relax, relax.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
No, what?
There's another door here.
E001. Is that Spencer? Is that supposed to be Spencer? Doesn't look like him. Wait a second. I know this place. This is where the monster comes from. In the demo. Okay, the goop is gone from the roof. Yeah, there was a door here. Okay. Okay. No monster so far. I'm coming, baby.
Mia.
I got a picture to protect myself with. In the demo, there was a thing here. Nothing here, okay. Not anonymous at all. The fuck? Nighttime. Guest house map. Okay, this is the guest of my house. Alright. I have not found the fuse yet. First aid. It's probably not good that I'm picking this up. Okay. Yeah. Porque estoy grabando. Sí. Oh. Why am I moving so slow? Go back. Okay. So, never mind. It took over like my controls and I couldn't move fast anymore. Oh fuck, I'm screwed. I gotta go down there. I thought I heard other footsteps. Man, there's a bunch of pistol bullets on here. Alright, here we go. Yeah, that's not fun. I could see myself. Oh. Is that her? Oh. Oh, R2 resist. Do I mash it or time it? Alright, can I run now?
Yeah. Wait.
No.
Wait.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Get off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me. No. I think I'm playing right now. I'm mashing R2. Ouch. Are you relaxed now?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Alright, don't do that.
Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Did you just say, what the fuck are you? That's how that works. Just some hydrogen peroxide. Can I pick you up? What's up? Do I just leave you on the floor? Where's the knife? I'm sorry, where's the knife? First thing I should be concerned about, where's the knife? I feel like I'm playing Rust right now, looking for that thing. I thought for sure she would have been gone, like disappeared. Oh wait, can I use it on her? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's one way to open a door. Or a wall. Can I go? Oh no, I don't want to fight her.
I'm dead, Ethan. I can never leave.
Well, has she attacked her? I don't want to attack her. Ow. Oh, I punched her. Ow. Alright, sorry. Jesus, just axed your face. I'm better off punching her. I don't want to axe her face. So I guess she's like regenerating zombie now. Or not anymore, though. Can I have the axe back? Excuse me. Okay. Oh, telephone. Anything in here that I could use before I answer the phone? I fucking axed your collarbone. The game didn't give me another chance. I couldn't keep on defending. I should have probably healed.
Come here.
Who's this?
No, is that Ada?
What is going on?
Or Zoe?
There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Oh. What just opened up? Peekaboo. Oh, good, good.
Yeah.
A little pot. Was this the door she broke down? Oh yeah, some door pieces. I was gonna say there's no way out of that room. How do I tell my my health? Is it the state of my hands? How much blood I have on the screen? Oh, Mia, Mia, Mia. Oh, I had the bolt cutter. That's right. I could now open that up. Hello, Mr. Fuse. I still need the... Oh, hey. That's my girlfriend you're talking about. You leave her alone. Yeah. Oh, I gotta put it here first. Yeah. Okay, it won't be that easy to jump scare me. I'm checking my corners. Oh, fuck. It didn't get me the first time, but it got me the second time.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Am I doing it right? Smash R2. See, that's not fair. I just had an axe. I didn't... Jesus. I guess I'm armless Ethan. I'll just take my hand, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Just now put it back, combine with arm. That doesn't work. Hand. Okay. This game's pretty good, guys. She said she wanted to contain it or some shit. So is she like... Oh, I know. That's how that works. You could survive your arm getting chopped off. You just be like in shock. You wouldn't be able to solve puzzles and shit. Huh, that was barricaded before. Now it's not. Oh, hello. This is different.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so 7 is the max. Bam. Yeah. Nothing in the box. There we go. Twenty bullets. Alright, I'm gonna shoot a bullet, see how accurate it is. Let me get further away. Ah, that seemed pretty accurate. Square to reload. Not sure how I reloaded, that was some skillful reloading. Oh, she's up there! Get down! Oh fuck, the ladder hit me. Am I supposed to run? That's badass. That's cool. Oh shit! I don't know. I was out of bullets. I'm an idiot. Oh no! Ah. Let's do it. Whoops, miss. Oh, what the fuck happened? I'm stuck. Alright, I'm gonna shoot and run past her. Oh, I'm so slow.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Alright. Oh, shit. Fuck. Two more shots.
I have to do this.
Oh, I love you too. Chainsaw? First things first, get the chainsaw. Alright. I know you. I know you're just gonna stand up again. So, oh, asshole.